Question 5. How were the animals and birds affected when more truffula trees were cut down?